his movie, The Wrestler. And yes, I cried. The movie is not about a bunch of old-timers that want another run. The movie is about the honor and respect we have for everyone. The movie is about the pain, physically and emotionally. And most of all, most important, why we do what we do? For the thrill of performing. Ric Flair was right. We live for this. I have people that come up to me and they say to me, "Hey, Roddy, we remember when you slapped Mr. T." And I have people come up to me and say, "When my granddad was alive, we watched you shave Adrian Adonis's head." And Chris, you want to bury these moments? No. These moments are to be celebrated. These moments. Last year, I was in the Royal Rumble, and when I came out in Madison Square Garden, 24,000 people jumped to their feet in just for 1 second, Chris. I felt like I was back in the first WrestleMania. That was the thrill of a lifetime for me. I will crawl down.